Hello, fellow acolytes. Zoltan von Zealot here for another entry in my vlog series. The most prestigious SC2 event series has always been the GSL. CONES champions are kings among plebs in the pantheon of other event champions. But yet, despite its level of importance, there are some GSL champions who the SC2 scene either largely forgot existed or never talk about. Have you heard of Fruit Dealer, for example? He was the first GSL champion. Perhaps that is the only reason why he's remembered at all. How about the Protoss player Seed? He beat the Boss Toss MC himself to get the CODES championship. Seed has admirers, but he never rose above obscure status. Speaking of obscure status, in the SC2 scene, who talks about Roro anymore? Who is even Sulky? Even Jackji is rarely mentioned, although his participation in various online events does have him pop up in some circles. Each one of these players rose to the top of the world's hardest esports event, claiming the title few have attained, making their mark in the history books, so they should never be forgotten. Oh no, what have I done? Oh sweet Tassadar. Oh man, not this. I totally forgot about Sniper guys. You won a GSL in 2012 or something like that. Who can remember? Who can remember these things? I mean, oh, just my bad guys, my bad. And that is embarrassing. I'll see myself out.